Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today, we are going to go over how to create a really simple diagram within Microsoft Visio. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description. So in order to access Microsoft Visio for our lesson today, I have gone to office.com and I have installed Visio under my Microsoft username. And I did that by going to visio.com and starting from there. And once I have that installed, if I go to office.com, I can go down here to apps and I can see that Visio has been installed on my online version. So if I just click on that, I have all the tools I now need to use Microsoft Visio. So for today, we are just going to create a simple organizational chart. And you can start from scratch, but I'm going to use one of the really helpful templates. And in doing that, you can see over here in my shape menu, I've been given a lot of the tools that I would need for creating a really fast organizational chart. So let's say I want to start from the top. I have a small company with an executive at the top. So I'm going to click on executive over here and drag it to the top of my flowchart. Next, let's say I have three managers. I'm going to click and drag those over here. And one of those managers has an assistant. And then let's say there's some staff under each of those managers. So I'm going to click those and drag those onto my chart as well. So let's say that the executive at the top is over the three managers that I have below. In this case, I'm going to hover over the manager until I see these green circles around my executive box. And then I'm going to click with my left mouse button and drag over here to the first manager. In this case, I'm going to drag down. And in this case, I'm going to click the green circle and drag to the right. And now I've just created the relationship between executive and the three managers beneath. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. And I can do the same for this manager. I'm going to say this manager has this assistant. And then I'm also going to say this manager has this person and this person. This manager doesn't get an assistant, but has these two reports. And this manager has these three reports under here. So now I've created a basic organizational chart. Now the nice thing about this is whenever I drag any member of my team, all of the relationships just get redrawn. If I wanted this person down here to move to a different manager, I could select the connector over here and hit delete, and then I could just drag a new connector from this manager to their new report. So I can keep moving my boxes around until my org chart looks the way that I want it to and it looks neat enough for me to publish. Once I have everything lined up the way that I would like it to be, I can go over here to design, and I can pick different themes if I would like. What if I wanted to do this theme color? I could just select here. And I could also go to theme colors, and I can change that to be whatever I would like. So creating an organizational chart inside of Microsoft Visio is really easy. We also have another video on how to create this using one of the plugins in Excel if you would prefer to go that way. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.